Delphos, Jefferson, and Crestview travel to Van Wert tonight, head-to-head in a sectional final late in the second quarter. Emily Bauer backs into the low post, splits her defenders, goes up and in for two. Jefferson now showing the long ball. Macy Wallace eyes it, flies it from behind the arc. It's good. Lady Knights back at it. Emily Bauer under the hoop. Gets the bucket to go, and Crestview wins big, 51-17. They remain undefeated and are the sectional champs.